It's just as delayed, but these protesters here who've been braving the heat outside the courtroom are asking for nothing less than the death sentence. Now, the sentencing order, which was expected today, has now been reserved for Friday afternoon. Earlier today, inside the court, there were passionate pleas from both sides, the prosecution and the defense. The defense asking for a lighter sentence of life imprisonment, and the prosecution asking for the death sentence.
This type of heinous crime case has to come under the rarest of rare category. And if the case is coming under rarest of rare category, then the punishment is death penalty.
The prosecutor said it was diabolical to put a helpless girl through that kind of torture. He once again outlined the brutal details of that night, describing how the four men had inserted metal rods inside her and pulled out her organs. He argued because this case has shocked the collective consciousness of this nation, the court should give the maximum sentence so the society does not think this kind of behavior can be tolerated. The defense lawyers, for their part, said it is not justified to execute someone merely on opinions and public pressure. One defense lawyer argued that the death penalty is, quote, primitive, cold-blooded, and simplistic, and will not end crime. The accused, now convict, stood at the back of the courtroom displaying very little emotion. The parents of the victim were also there listening to both sides of the argument very carefully. Now, they've been saying their daughter's dying wish was these four men be hanged, and that's exactly what they're hoping for on Friday. Sunima Odas, CNN, New Delhi.